This mother, Diane Downs, shot her kids at close range, drove them to the hospital while they bled all over the car, claimed a scraggy-haired stranger did it. And you'll see when you see the video, she can't even pretend to be an agonizing mother. What you want to look for here is an incredible discrepancy between horrific events that she describes and her very, very cool demeanor. And if you look closely, you'll see duping delight throughout this video.
But at night, when I close my eyes, I can see Christy reaching her hand out to me while I'm driving, and the blood just keep coming out of her mouth. And that, maybe it'll fade too with time, but I don't think so. That haunts me the most.
The economy is not going to be anything like it was. It's going to take a long time to recover. It's going to be, you know, people are going to be surprised at how slow and how fitful this is.
You know, fire, war, earthquakes. And so government, you know, Dr. Fauci's doing a very good job of saying the numbers are what count here. You know, if we have, you know, 1 in 10,000 side effects, that's, you know, way more, 700,000. You know, people who will suffer from that. You know, hopefully this will renew our sense that we're kind of in this together, you know, in our communities and our country. And, you know, we're all in this together. We've got to get rid of coronavirus from the entire world. That's a global problem. And, you know, so I'm glad, you know, that people are coming together. It won't go to zero, but it will shrink. Global GDP is going to take, you know, probably the biggest hit ever, and how hard it's going to be to get back to the normal life that we had before. For the world at large, normalcy only returns when we've largely vaccinated the entire global population.
Ha 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 ha